cut the ribbon and turn the fans loose, inspiring a following and level of fanaticism that's at an all-time high north of the border. Fan Access is a three-day teaser to WrestleMania that's attracting 40,000 fans from across the globe. Add that to the Wrestling World Super Bowl Sunday, and the economic spin-off to Toronto could be worth millions.
We have sold tickets in over 13 countries, 47 different states, and every single province in this country. So we have people from all around the world coming here. It's going to spend money on hotels, food, transportation, tourism destinations. It's going to be great for the economy for Toronto and Canada.
The Canadian fans are very loyal, very passionate about our product, and I just hope that we can live up to their passion on Sunday. I know our talent are excited about it, and it's big business for us, and I think it's big business for the community.
The Rock will make some kids' dreams come true through the Make-A-Wish Foundation Thursday, and Special Olympics is another beneficiary of this week's events. Fans can help the charity's cause by purchasing raffle tickets or posing for pictures with WWF superstars, with the proceeds going to Special Olympics.
You see these huge smiles on their faces, and you can't help but smile and kind of be reinvigorated by their enthusiasm. It's really a lot of fun.
Just being able to touch one individual child, you know, and it's really special. We were actually on our way here, and there was somebody, then they're like, come on, you guys got to go. And we saw somebody, we had to go over and talk with them just to see how excited they can get and how excited one person can make them when their life may be a little bit tougher than ours.
It took 32 semi-trailers and 16 buses to bring this massive set to Toronto. And once it's completed, the WWF will have spent over $1 million in production costs. That makes WrestleMania 18 the most expensive in history. And come Sunday evening, organizers are expecting over 67,000 fans, which would break the current SkyDome attendance record set 12 years ago at WrestleMania 6. Reporting from SkyDome, I'm John Liu for SportsCenter.